Started off as a big worry and a big, I thought I was dying the way my body started to feel. It was very scary in the beginning. Lots of thoughts racing through my mind. I thought I needed to go to the hospital because I had absolutely no idea what was happening to me. Only on review had I realised that, you know, like the following day had I realised what had happened, the mistake that I'd made.
Did you know that substance you were eating had something in it? Oh, you didn't?
No. No idea how.
Did you find out after what it was?
Yeah.
Are you allowed to say? Or?
No, let's leave that out.
Sorry. Again, my curiosity is just...
Yeah, let's leave some details.
No, we were saying earlier, I just want
to know. For other people's protection and things. And do you know what? If anyone does listen to this, the curiosity of them is going to spike on
this. Yeah,
let's just try and keep it simple, okay? Yeah, basically, so I was very, very worried, very scared. Thought I needed to go to the hospital. I had no idea what was happening to my body. Called my parents to come and look after me.
As you might do,
And what was interesting, that moment of feeling like my brain was going, telling me I was dying.
Mm.
My body was telling me that something is seriously wrong here.
Yeah, yeah.
I just needed to be with my dad. I just needed to be with someone that I trusted.
Yeah, yeah.
There is no part of me that at that moment, he was the one person that I knew I could trust to look after me. I needed to be looked after.
Yeah, yeah.
And he's getting older now. My parents are getting older, so it was actually quite unfair
that
I did that. I'm an adult. I shouldn't be calling my mum and dad up in the middle of the night saying, save me.
You're not a parent, though.
Exactly. I would want my children to call me if ever they were in that situation. And they would have been upset if I had not have called them. Anyway,
definitely.
My dad did take me to the hospital.
Okay.
As soon as I got to the hospital, the bright lights woke me up a little bit, and I was like, I don't want to be here. Because I feel like they might commit me and they might keep me in, because my brain was going to very, very dark places. My dad said, okay, we'll go home, we'll rest at home. Went back to their house.
Yeah, yeah.
Went back to my child's bedroom, laid on the bed. And
probably a lot of lights and colours.
Not quite yet, still the worry. So much happened to me in this night.
Yeah, yeah.
To tell you the full story, we would talk for 100 years.
Interesting.
Yeah. Laying down on the bed, I started to go in a place that I can only describe as hell. And I thought I was honestly going to hell. I remember saying...
So, sorry if I'm getting really into it, by the way.